Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Bye, bye, Adrian.
Bye. See ya. Whoa! Yeah. So we got Adrian out of the other one, but he thought that was so much fun that he'd do it again. And now he's.
Hey, look! I hope
he's stuck in this one.
The missing is in front. Look, and it made it through.
Yes. Yes, we somehow managed to get the Nissan over the top of him out to the front. So. Now we're winching again.
Three!
Going to get a run up.
Start, keep them straight. You're not getting out of that. Just keep them straight for now. Yeah, you're good. Okay, so which way, hang on. Are you going, if you go on left, then go forward now. Are you going left or right?
I wouldn't. I'd come back a bit more.
Oh, I'd come back further then.
Which way is
keep
you going?
Straight though. Not getting out of that just yet. You're all right, keep coming.
Is he going left or right?
Which way do you say you're gonna go, left or right? Yeah, straighten up third, and come back a little bit further. A little bit more, about a meter more. You're right, keep coming. A little bit left hand down. A little bit further back. Tiny bit more.
Oh,
okay, now go right.
Do we want to put a strap on the front first? And then however far we get, we can just pull in the rest of the weight.
He hasn't really got a recovery point.
Yeah. Hang on, don't.
Yeah, he's not getting out of the rut.
Just come straight back.
He's not getting out of the rut.
Just straight. A little bit right hand down. Keep coming. Got this much. Keep coming. A little bit more. Okay. Now, right hand down. And give it some bearing. That's it. You're right.
Yeah, he's all over the place.
Hang on, shall I send him then back over that way? Alright, hang on. Okay, left hand down. Keep going. No, 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 stop. Don't move yet. Left hand down. Keep going. Okay, now back. Yep, keep it going, give it a bit. Come on, keep coming. Left, right hand down. Down and forward.
He's going to follow the ruts. No! You're putting him back in these ruts.
Okay, stop. Right hand down and back. I'm just doing a heading him over that way. Yeah, give it a little bit. Okay, just go forward a bit. Okay, now back.
Very slippery. Nah.
Yeah,
Hang on, I'll put a log there. Full left hand down, full send reverse. Keith? Hang on, have you got traction on the front? Like, have you got traction control or something?
Yeah.
Because it's not, it doesn't seem to be... Yeah, all right, try that. But, full left, oh, sorry, right hand down. Forwards.
Forward?
Forward. Okay, other way, reverse, full left hand down. It's just, you know, the traction control doesn't work when you floor it.
Hang on. I'm just sliding the jig. The tyres aren't moving, it's just sliding. You're going to have to give it a bit, please, because it's just sliding.
Yeah, put your locker on. Somebody catch that Jeep. I said, catch that Jeep.
It should be right now.
Pete, which side did you go, that or that?
I went through here. All right, you're making sure.
He's trying every rut.
It's tickling.
Hard to get off. I had to go over to the rocks to get it off.
Okay, so we're trying a double line pull to see if we can pull the back of Keith's patrol around, because it's stuck on that.
Tell him to put his passenger window down a little bit so he can hear me.
Put your passenger window down.
Put your window down, Keith.
Thank you.
Yeah, see, it's stuck on the belly there, so we're just trying to wiggle it off there.
Winching!
Keep going.
It's pulling. No. It's just telling you stop.
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 Okay, right hand down.
Hang on. Just stay there.
So this guy in a Triton decided to offer some help, and he got stuck as well. So Oz is going to attempt to go right the way around to get in front of Keith so we can winch him from the front. Yeah, there's a few.
Softer than a ball, huh?
successful.
Oh, softer than what I thought it was. That's
why I had it.
Front locker. Oh no!
That's with both loppers.
You got the matches?
Bloody hell! This is ridiculous! Can't do that!
Well, we've almost been bottomed out almost.
So yeah, let's just take the tension to start with.
Take it easy
and we'll see how we go.
Put it in low.
Yeah, put it in low range.
Don't forget this is here.
So
he's gotta get the winch in, Kelly.
Hang on, Adrian,
he's gotta pull the winch in. Leave it out, Woz.
Yeah, I just thought about that. I'll need it soon enough.
Yep, everything you can do. Righto.
Not ready,
hang on. Use the radio. You got your front locker on, Woz?
No.
Maybe give that a go. That did it.
Got the tension. Yeah, a little bit more tension. That's enough. It's just easy, easy. Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah, keep it. Yeah, that's good. So close.
Rear locker, Keith.
Keith. Tell him to put his rear locker on. Okay, go. Oh, he's off. He's not going anywhere. It's just going to break it.
His rear locker's not on.
Tell him to wind his window down. Or have you got your rear locker on? Okay.
Well, that back left isn't spinning.
Just pulling your back left.
It's moving. Yay!
Alright.
Keep going. Thank you. we're winching from a mile away. Good one. That's what new tyres will do for you.
Yeah.